When you start dealing with yourself and thinking, you know, I haven't been a trustworthy listener. My wife starts to talk about what she doesn't like instead of really trying to understand what she hasn't liked in our sexual relationship. I get defensive. I start talking about her limitations as a way of not dealing with my own. And of course, she doesn't want to open up to me. I'm not safe to open up to. So then they start dealing with themselves. I'd like to be somebody who can handle knowing her. I'd like to deal with my own discomfort enough to let there be enough truth on the table that we can have something more honest. Hmm. What happens when people start to self-confront like that and change things? It's not just saying, yeah, that's true. It's like, I'm willing to actually start to address that. They start unhooking psychologically from their partner in a really important way. It's the architecture of desire, is to be psychologically unhooked from your partner.